Hello, and welcome to another episode of A Side Note with Paul Shelley. I'm Paul Shelley, and Kanye likes tree skunk better. My dear viewers, today I'm going to talk about something that is very serious. Something that has caused lots of yelling, people dying, old people getting cash money for being old, and crazy smelly people hugging trees. That's right, today I'm going to talk about government. I'm not here to tell you that government is bad or good. I'm here to tell you how governments operate. Firstly, you have to understand that government has a one-track mind. It focuses around a single goal. Other things around that goal will be affected, of course, but is never concentrating on more than one goal. For some governments, it's, I need to steal more money, or I need to smoke weed all day, or I need to kill all the white people. But there are more mindsets than those of just California. To best describe, let's compare it to something. Something else that has a one-track mind. Like a crackhead. Like a crackhead, it doesn't care how many dicks it has to suck or people it has to shank before it reaches its goal. But unlike a crackhead, many governments change every 2 to 10 years, so those goals that they suck dick and shank for change. So the lesson of this side note is government is actually worse than a crackhead. This has been a side note, Paul Shelley. I'm Paul Shelley, reminding you to pay your taxes, because anal rape hurts most when it's done by angry accounting nerds.